morning, students. I am Neela ma'am here from Nestam Public School. Today I am going to teach you chapter number 3, that is data handling. And I have selected today my topic here, bar graph. How to construct a bar graph? I have taken one of the question from your workbook, NCERT workbook, worksheet number 25. So here question is, in the following data, show the life expectancy in various countries in a particular area. Different countries are here: India, Japan, Britain, USA and France. Countries and life expectancy in years. In India, life expectancy is 65 years. In Japan, life expectancy is 85 years. Britain, life expectancy is 70 years. USA, life expectancy is 75 years. France, in France, it's 70. So you are asked to draw the bar graph. Considering this information, we are going to draw bar graph. So our topic today is bar graph. Okay, so first of all, you will draw here horizontal axis, x-axis and vertical axis, here y-axis. Take pencil and scale with you and use graph paper for this. Okay, graph notebook to be used for this bar graph. So on x-axis we are going to take countries. Here you will take countries. And in vertical axis, you are going to take here life expectancy in years. Life expectancy in years. So for this here, according to the numbers, you have to choose a scale. So in y-axis, we will choose a scale and one unit that is equal to 10 years according to the numbers. The numbers are in here 65, 85, 70, 75 and 70. So suitable scale to be chosen, that is one unit is equal to 10 years. So take here scale 10, take equal gap 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, I have to extend this more, vertical axis, 60, 70, 80, highest number it is 85, so I will take it up to 90. Okay, 90. Take x and here x axis and vertical axis is y axis. Okay, now first country is India. Life expectancy in years, it is 65. So where will be 65? Between 60 and 70. So take, don't join the bar along with the vertical axis, okay? And we will take equal gap between the bars also, okay? Life expectancy in India, it is 65. So 65 will be between here 60 and 70. So we are going to draw bar along with here vertical axis. So this bar is representing India. This is for India. Right, India. Then next country is Japan. Life expectancy here is 85. So 85 will be between 80 and 90. Half of here between 80 and 90. So it is here. take equal gap between the bars. Okay, students, take equal gap between the bars. It will be between 80 and 90. I am going to draw the bar along the y-axis. There should be equal width of the rectangles. Should not happen that the width of the rectangle is sometimes more and sometimes less. This is for Japan. This bar is for Japan. Write country name below the bar. Then next country is Britain. Life expectancy here is 70 years. So 70 here. You can use scale in this way and put dot 70. There should be equal gap between the bars, students. Take help of your scale and pencil and equal width of the rectangles. Okay. This bar is for which country? This is for Britain. Write country name below the bar. Okay. Then next country is USA. USA. Life expectancy here it is 75. So where will be 75 here? Between 70 and 80. Half of here. 70, here 70 and 80. So it is. You can write here, you can put your scale in this way so that it can represent 80. 80 and 70 half. 75. Put a dot, you can put a dot, okay? Now, equal width this time like that. Same, it should be same width. This bar is for which country here? 75. This is for USA. This is for which country? USA. Then next country is France. Their life expectancy is 70 years. So here is 70. 70 bar along vertical bar along y-axis. So this is representing which country? France. In this way you will draw bar graph with the help of scale, pencil, okay? I'm trying to draw this bar graph in graph notebook, okay? Or you can take graph edges and paste in your math here. You can paste in your this workbook, okay? You will draw this bar graph on a graph page and you will paste that graph page here in your workbook, okay? Draw and paste the page, graph page in your workbook, okay? 20, this is worksheet 25. Worksheet number 25. And please note, there should be equal gap between the bars. Equal gap between the bar and should be equal width of the rectangle also. And try to choose the scale first of all. If you are choosing the scale, you should write here on the top, scale 1 unit is equal to 10 years. Choose scale and after you will choose scale here 10-10 with caps of 10-10 you will choose the scale. That depends on the given data, numerical data. If it is in even numbers, smaller numbers or in odd numbers, you can select the scale as per your choice also. In the next video, you will learn about double bar graph, okay? I will teach you how to draw double bar graph, okay? Double bar graph. The result of pass percentage of class 10th and plus 2, here 10th and 12th in CBSE examination for 5 years are given in the following bit table. I think you have also tried in your previous classes also, double bar graph. Yes. Wise, you are given here pass percentage of both the classes, and in the next video we will draw double bar graph and you will have to manage graph notebook. Okay, try to manage graph notebook with you, okay, and try to complete your work on time. Draw this in the work notebook. Okay, students. Until then, stay alert, stay healthy, mask yourself, take proper care, obey your parents, and God bless you. Thank you.